In magic, there is neither good nor evil. It is merely a science. The science of causing change to occur by means of one's will.
The sinister reputation attaching to it is entirely groundless and is based on superstition rather than objective observation. The power of the will is something people do not understand, attributing to it mysterious qualities which it does not possess, being made of the power of mind over matter, or in the greater number of cases, the power of mind over mind.
So you have swept me back. I who could have walked with the live souls about the earth. I who could have slept among the live flowers at last. So for your arrogance and your rudeness, I see I'm swept back where it did like as drip dead cinders upon moss of ash. So for your arrogance, I am broken at last. I who had lived unconscious, who was almost forgot. If you had let me wait, he had grown from this business and our peace. If you had let me rest with the dead, I had forgot you on the past. I hear only flame upon flame. I could have caught up from the earth, the whole of the flowers of the earth, if once I could have breathed into myself the very golden crocuses and the red, and the very golden hearts of the first saffron, the whole of the golden mass, the whole of the great fragrance.
The counterparts divine shine forth upon all other worlds and was Jerusalem's and of me among these dark satanic gods. Bring me my bow and gold. Bring me my arrows of desire. Bring me my spear, O clouds and Bring me my arrows of desire.